to right. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed.
And with one swing at a bat, he shows you why he's dripping with tools. He's got the speed. He's got the power. You don't know how to attack this guy. You can't put him on base with a knock or a walk, or he'll just end up on second or third. And if you leave something over the heart of the plate, that's what can happen.
The first baseman, number 17, Reese Hoskins.
Next to bat will be Reese Hoskins. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one. 0 for 1 here in the early going. That's his first base hit, making 1 for 2 now. In now, Willy Adames, as he overcommits here to a slider out of the zone, one strike to count. He singled in his first AB. Swung on and missed, that's strike two. Set to deliver on nothing in two. Here it comes. And that'll get down for what should be extra bases. And now it'll rattle up against the wall. Hoskins rounds third and is digging for the plate. He will score, as it's now a 3-2 ball game.
Now back, the second baseman, Labor.
Next up will be Gleyber Torres, as he swings and misses at a first pitch fastball. 0-1. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Here's a fastball that crowds him a bit, and it's 1-1. Ooh, jumped the gun a bit on that swing, and he's down 1-2.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball, you could tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
Leaps and makes a terrific catch, and with that, the side is retired. Bottom of the third now, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Shohei Ohtani.
The left fielder,
Shohei.
As the first pitch to him is a changeup that can't find the zone, it's ball one.
Pitcher wants to have a quick inning right here, capitalize on the momentum his batters have.
Swing, and he launches this one to deep left field. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out. Stepping in once again is Frank Thomas, flew out last time up.
Almost, Matty, almost went deep his last AB, certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Skied into straightaway right. Long run for the right fielder. He gets there, and that's the second out. Base is empty, two away, and here comes the babe. First offering. Third inning, already a 3-2 ball game. Now the Bambino sends one to deep right. Lots of carry on this one. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. Craig Biggio digging in now.
The second baseman.
As the sinker to him finds the zone for strike one. He collected a base hit his first time up. And that's up in the zone a bit, but a called strike. 0-2.
Ooh, that's a good pitch to take a hack at right there. Change up in the zone. He'd like to have that one back.
In there, a base hit. He's through first and hustling for second. He's around second now as they're still searching for it out there. Biggio. Takes the turn at third. He wants it all. And he's safe at the plate as they take the lead. Speedy Trey Turner digs in now. As he takes a cold strike at the knees, it's 0-1. A base hit in his first trip. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. 1-1, here it comes. Popped him up. Garver's got it, and the side is retired. Set for the start of the fourth, and digging in is the big time power threat, Matt Chapman.
Matt Chapman.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch, as he'll come up empty there as he misses the off speed pitch for strike one.
Not shocked by their aggressive nature at the plate today, but they got to change their MO if they're going to compete in this one.
Behind 0-2 now. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. Now into the box. Mitch Garver looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch outs will stick with you a little longer.
Here's the first pitch. And he throws the fastball by him here. 0-1.
Looked like he was going to wait him out, see if he was going to come over the heart of the plate. Well, newsflash, he is, and this hitter is going to adjust his batting gloves.
Oh, just a brutal hop, and it goes right by him. To the plate now, Grayson Rodriguez. He's a bit tardy there on the first pitch fastball. It's nothing and one. Flew out in his only at bat so far. And boy, they're really giving him fits inside now as he can't get extended there, and it's 0-2 now. Working for the punch out and the offering. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. So that'll bring up Josh Bell. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. And he'll bounce one on the ground to first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And next to bat will be the outfielder, Brian Reynolds.
The center fielder, Brian Reynolds.
Now the first pitch.
Well, it's been a rough one so far. Four runs through three innings. It's about time to get that pitch count down, or he won't be out here very long.
High in the air out to center field. Rodriguez is there, and he has it for the first out. Now it'll be Brooks Robinson.
Number five, Brooks Robinson.
First pitch on its way. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side, and that'll get down for a base hit.
Now that the catcher, Adley Rutschman.
Adley Rutschman digging in now. Batting left-handed here as he takes a look at strike one. He singled in his first AB. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
And that runner will hold up at second with two aboard now.
Now batting, the pitcher, Jacob DeGrom.
So now to the plate, Jacob DeGrom, as the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike. Freddie Freeman will get the call to pinch hit here, and he'll find he has a couple of runners aboard with only one out of the inning. Hits are even at seven apiece. Drilled on the ground to short, and that's through, a base hit. Robinson rounds the corner and is headed home. Safe at the plate, and they now lead by two. Standing in now, Shohei Ohtani, as he'll take a tough pitch on the outside part of the plate for strike one. 0 for 2 for him to this point. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. Struck him out. Next up, Frank Thomas. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one. First delivery to him. Now the double steal is on here. Little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. Boy, right down the middle for strike two.
Hey, he finds himself down 0-2 with the quickness. I know he's a great two-strike hitter, but this at bat, he's going to have to find it.
We'll have to leave it there as the play is made for the third out. Kirby Yates, 5'10 right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching. Striding in is Julio Rodriguez. Two hits and two trips for him thus far.
This is where the pressure starts to build a little bit on an offense. It's not late enough. I mean, you don't have to start panicking right now, but this is where you're looking for someone to light a spark to get back in this game.
Chased out of the zone there, and he's down two strikes.
I know that feeling. Played 14 years in the big leagues and still can't hit a slider.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Reynolds is under it to make the play on the first out. So stepping in is Shohei Ohtani, and he's coming off a two-run homer his last time around. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. One out, nobody on. Back up the middle and in for a base hit.
Now batting, the first baseman, Reese Hoskins.
And that'll bring up the Sacramento product, Reese Hoskins. A swing by Hoskins, and this is driven to deep left. And it's gone! Stepping in now, Willy Adames.
Now batting, shortstop, Willy Adames.
Thomas is there, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. So the bases are empty with two gone now, and that'll bring up the exciting middle infielder, Gleyber Torres. Now the first pitch. Reynolds has it for out number three. So now to the plate, Babe Ruth. He'll lead things off as we begin the home fifth.
The right fielder.
First pitch of the AB now.
Ruth.
Ball one. That evens it up, one and one. 50th pitch of the game on its way. To short. Adames picks it up. Throw to first is in time for the first out. Next to stand now in is Craig Biggio. He's off to a fast start in this one. Two for two, including a home run. On a less than impressive swing there to start the at-bat. It's 0-1.
There's a slogan that's throwing too many strikes. That might be the case for this guy in this outing right here. So far, not pitching all that well, but 90% of his first pitches have been for strikes.
Bases are empty, one man out. Left side. And this is going to find its way into left for a one-out knock.
The batter
into
number
the box
seven.
Now, Trey Turner. Shortstop. Runner goes for second.
And on the first pitch, he grounds foul.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Bell is over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down.
And he scurries back to first base safely.
Runner at first with two gone in the inning. And that'll bring up Brian Reynolds. Has a look now the pitch. Oh, and he leaves that one right over the plate as this is sent high and deep out to right center field. And it is gone. A home run. Now, Brooks Robinson. He'll take a look at a strike right down the middle. It's 0-1. A hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. Hard on the ground towards short. Adames brings it in. Throw to first beats him easily, and the side is retired. All set for the start of the inning, and that means Matt Chapman will dig into the plate.
The third base.
Here's the first pitch to him. And it's fouled away. A ball and a strike to count to Matt Chapman.
Hey, this is a real pesky hitter right here. As a pitcher, you really like to keep this guy off the bases. This is a guy that kind of sets the tables for big innings.
Had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2.
Swing and a miss on a nasty slider right there. Always felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who liked to work the big part of the field, you were on that fastball middle away. But that slider looked like a heater for about 56 feet, 6 inches.
This is foul right side. Lifted in the air out towards left center. And that's in there. Base hit. At the plate, now Mitch Garver. So go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. A late swing on the slider, and quickly it's 0-2. Fouled away. The 0-2 once more. He is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Ethan Rodriguez will be summoned off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with a runner at first and one gone in the inning. On a big swing, and he crushes this ball deep. My goodness, a long home run.
Oh, that swing has to feel good right there. If you look at the numbers, this guy does not give up many long balls. To take him deep in this spot certainly is huge.
In now, Josh Bell. He squares it up and hits a bolt to left center. And he'll break through with a solid knock here, his first of the ballgame.
Now back, the center field, Julio Rodriguez.
To the plate now, Julio Rodriguez. And it's grounded just foul down the line. So far, 2-for-3 in this one. 0-1, here it comes. Drives it out to deep right center field. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. Bell is on his way home. He comes across to score as they grab an 8-7 lead in this seesaw battle.
Now back.
Standing in now, Shohei Ohtani. And he will deliver one of the biggest at-bats of the night. It's a base hit. And the run is in to score from third. It's now a 9-7 contest.
Now batting, the first baseman, Reese Hoskins.
Into the box, Reese Hoskins. And on the first pitch, he grounds foul. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. From the stretch. And that'll get down out there near the wall. Ohtani rounds third and is digging for the plate. And they've got the runner trapped in a hot box between second and third now. And he'll scramble back to the bag and be there safely.
Now batting, Willie Adames.
At the plate now, Willie Adames. He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. 2-for-3 for him so far, including a triple. Comes set, and the 0-1. Fastball right back to the mound. And he'll send it on to first, and that'll freeze the runner at second with two away now. So a runner at second, two down now. And that'll bring up Gleyber Torres. And now the first pitch. No trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the inning. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and up next, Adley Rutschman.
For the outlet. The catcher.
Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch.
Rutschman.
Into his windup. Here comes the 1-0. And he gets around on one and hits it high and deep to straightaway right.
Gone!
Chris Fielder will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. Here's the first pitch to him. And he puts it on the ground to second. Torres scoops it up. Throw on to first. So a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning. Now to the plate, Shohei Ohtani. One run in and one gone so far in this inning. Back up the middle. And there's his first base hit in this one.
Number 30, number 35.
Jake Diekman enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. Stepping in now, Frank Thomas, as he will look at a first pitch fastball for ball one. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. And it's a called strike to even the count at one. 1-2 to Frank Thomas. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there, two away. Next to dig in, Babe Ruth. He grounded out last time up. As with two away, he'll swing and miss at the first pitch. It's 0-1.
With that base running threat on first base, man, does that change the pitcher's whole mentality. This guy at the plate should assume nothing but heaters coming right at him.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Back-to-back sliders in on the hands. He didn't handle it real well at all on the previous pitch, so why not come right back with it?
And we'll just leave it there as they make the play to end the inning.
Trust me when I tell you no exceptions to the rule.
Edwin Diaz is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7. Seventh inning ready to roll, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Matt Chapman.
The third baseman, Matt.
Wheels and deals, here's the first pitch. Goodness, 0-2 now.
You never want to take the aggression away from a ball player, but in this situation, I'd like to see the leadoff guy try and work the count a little bit more, especially when his pitcher's missing like he is.
Fooled pretty badly there as he reaches to poke this one foul. The 0-2 once more. Again, he sends it out of play.
Big fastball is definitely this guy's MO coming out of the bullpen.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Racing back the right fielder, but he can't get it as it's off the wall. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out.
Now that's gone.
Into the box now, Mitch Garver. And a swing from him yields a foul pop out of play to the right. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Just a bit late, and he's fallen behind 0-2. Chapman leads off second with nobody out. Another one sent foul. Stays alive, still 0-2.
Hey, have an AB right here. I know it's frustrating the heck out of the pitcher. You keep fouling these pitches off, maybe one misses over the heart of the plate.
The next 0-2. He struck him out, the third time he's fanned in the game. And now in the box, Jake Diekman. He's newly entered into the ball game, so this will be his first trip to the plate here in inning number 7. No balls and one strike. Here's a blooper out toward left center. Turner shading to his right, two gone. So a runner at second, two down now. And digging into bat next, the big bat of Josh Bell. Trying to keep the game close, here's the pitch.
You gotta love guys auto taking you 0-0 if you're on the mound. You could steal that first strike and now you go to work, just picking apart the corners.
On its way, the 0-2 pitch. A bouncer up the middle. He's got it. Throw onto the big target of Frank Thomas. He'll take care of him, and that will end the inning. Now with the plate is Craig Biggio. He scored after knocking a single in his last at-bat.
The second baseman, Craig Biggio.
First pitch on its way. Swing and a liner toward the gap in left center. Rodriguez is in retreat as he pulls it in for the first out.
Oh,
And now here is Trey Turner. He flew out in his last debut. First offering. One out, nobody on. Oh, good spot. On the black for strike two.
Pretty unusual that you see a five-hole hitter take two strikes in a row, typically.
And he'll lay out to make a spectacular catch. Wow.
The center fielder, number 10, Ryan Reynolds.
Digging in will be Ryan Reynolds. He went deep for a two-run homer in his previous at-bat. And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one. Hard hit ball to second. Torres has it. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Now to bat, Julio Rodriguez. Tripled homer run last time through, so we'll see what he's got in store here. Out in front of it, strike one. Set to deliver the 0-1.
Hey, three foul balls in a row right here, searching for that put away stuff.
Looking to put him away. Here's the 0-2. Down the third baseline. Oh, what a stop on the slide. He goes to first. Throw pulls the first baseman off the bag.
Now back. Left fielder. Shohei Ohtani.
In now, Shohei Ohtani. And there's a swing and a miss at an off-speed pitch to start him out. Nothing in one. As we near the end of this one, I think it's safe to say that the story of the game has undoubtedly been the long ball. Guys, what do you think about what we've witnessed?
Well, as a former offensive player, I absolutely love it. Kudos to both lineups for doing absolute damage today. One of the most fun watches of the year.
You know, D-Row, what this shows me is this new age way of...
And a sliding attempt at first, but this sneaks by him, a base hit. He'll hold it second, and there are two aboard now. So now to the plate, Reese Hoskins. And there's a base hit on the line. And they'll quickly get it in here to hold that runner at third base. Standing in now, Willie Adames, as he'll follow one into the dirt and come up empty for the first strike. It's been a 2-for-4 effort for him so far in the ballgame. Oh, on the ground to first. Can this be two? And they'll put the tag on him for the out, but he'll at least get an RBI out of it. Up next, Gleyber Torres. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Yeah, and I'm sure he'd like a base hit of some sort right here, Matty. But hey, you know what? Another flyout wouldn't be all that bad. If he can get it deep enough, he should be able to drive in a nice run with sac fly.
And that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. The relay on to second, but he's in safely as they also score a pair of runs on the play.
First base, Matt.
And that'll bring in Matt Chapman as he'll get caught reaching on a first pitch slider for strike one. Two hits in four attempts to this point. Barely able to make contact. Down 0-2 now. Three runs already home here. Swing and a shot toward right center. And this will hop over the wall, but the run will score.
Now back. Catcher. Mitch Garver.
To the plate now, Mitch Garver, as the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. He comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. He comes up empty that time as he's underneath it, 0-2.
Hey, I thought he was going to work around him right here in this situation. But after getting two swinging strikes, there's a change of game plan. I guarantee he's going right at it.
And indeed, the throw will finish him off as they get the put out at first, and there are two away now. They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second. Daniel Vogelbach will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. Now here's the first offering. The 1-0 home. Popped up. Turner's there to put it away and finally put an end to the inning.
Taylor
Rogers
please.
Is on to pitch now out of the pitching. Bullpen in the bottom
Taylor
half of the eighth. Now at the plate, Brooks Robinson. He'll have a new pitcher waiting for him as we begin their half of the eighth.
The third baseman.
From the stretch, Brooks. Here's the pitch.
Robinson.
In there, no balls and a strike. Rogers is pretty much a manager's dream coming out of the bullpen. High strike. And just past his outstretched glove into left, a base hit.
Now batting.
Stepping
catcher,
in now, Adley Rutschman.
Adley.
Sir Wade out a breaking pitch here that finds the zone for strike one. Three hits in three trips to the plate for him so far. A little quick on that swing and he finds himself behind 0-2.
All you want is the leadoff man to get on to start a big inning. Maybe get a big rally going to claw your way back into this ballgame.
On to first, and that's the very last thing they needed at this point in the ballgame as there are quickly two away now. So the next to bat will be Edwin Diaz.
Now
and he's getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench just a little bit ago. He's set and the pitch. As he'll go after a hard sinker that time and falls behind nothing and one.
I think it's about time to choke up on that bat and get that foot down. He's awfully tardy right now.
Slider. Ooh, thought he had him, but it's 1-2.
Boy, that's a nasty breaking ball right there. Backdoor slider, just missed the corner. As they say, that's a Hall of Fame pitch.
And this will ricochet off of him on the mound. He's safe.
He's safe.
A great recovery, but he couldn't get it there in time.
Now batting, left fielder, Shohei Ohtani.
At the plate now, Shohei Ohtani. As he'll take a look at a slider here that finds the zone for strike one. He's got one hit in four at-bats. And a slider bounces, and that gets away. And on the play, the runner moves into scoring position now at second. The 1-1. Diaz at second with two down. Line hard deep into left. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Josh Bell.
Leading off for the Galaxy, the right fielder, Josh Bell.
From the stretch. Hard liner toward short, but this will be taken in out there at short, and that's the first out of the inning.
The batter.
Next to hit is Julio Rodriguez. First delivery to him. Drilled right back up the middle, and that'll find its way into center field for a one-out hit.
The batter, the left
into
hand.
The box now, Shohei Ohtani. And that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. And this will find the wall deep in the corner. The relay throw. And he is out on the tag.
The first baseman, number 17, Reese Hoskins.
So now to the plate, Reese Hoskins. Took something off there as this pitch is in the dirt but handled quickly behind the plate. 1-0 delivery. Hit in the air down the right field line. And it's a foul ball. The 1-1 home is offered at and missed. He chased it for strike two.
Wow, great pitch right there, right? Changing speeds. How about that straight changeup?
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning. At the plate, Willie now Adames. He'll roll over it and send it to shortstop. Turner has it. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. All set for the bottom of the ninth. And here is the big hurt, Frank Thomas.
The first baseman, Frank Thomas.
And now the first pitch. Swing, high drive, left field and deep. And he's going to make the catch. Oh, and he paid the price for it, too, as he crashes into the wall.
The right fielder.
And now Babe Ruth comes into this appearance in the midst of a one-for-four day. First pitch coming. Here it is. Too low, 1-0. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
Looked like he was a little over-aggressive there to throw that nasty curveball. Just needs to slow his delivery down a bit.
That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Into the box, Craig Biggio. And there he goes toward second. Torres brings it in, and he'll just beat the throw to second. He's in there. In time to first, and there are two away. Next, here is Trey Turner. He's got one hit in four at-bats. Now here's the first offering. High in the air out to center field. Rodriguez is there. Makes the catch and the ball game is over.
Yeah, and that's what we've come to expect in these Diamond Dynasty matchups. Managers pulling the strings, putting their guys in the best possible situations to produce, and produce they did here. That was about as entertaining a game as it gets.
17-8 tonight. New York rode an important sixth inning to victory in this one. Grayson Rodriguez is the winning pitcher of record. Kirby Yates.
Thank you.